मनोज और कुलवंत, मनोज इन रेड एंड कुलवंत इन लोअर एस एस बी, कुलवंत हिमाचल, कुलवंत हिमाचल। मनोज, मनोज रेड में, मनोज इन रेड एंड कुलवंत इन ब्लू, सो द बाउट इज कंटिन्यू। मनोज इज लीडिंग बाय 2 points व्हाइल कुलवंत इज ट्रेलिंग एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट पीरियड ऑफ द बाउट। द टसल इज गोइंग ऑन एंड आई
वांट टू से मिस्टर दीपक हियर, मनोज इज द ओवरऑल चैंपियन रिसेंटली, ही वॉन द गोल्ड मेडल इन 84 kg youth category.
So great.
In South Africa.
So great to learn that. So the champion is defending his title.
And other party is Kulwant from Punjab.
Okay.
And he won several times the national champion also.
Okay.
And he represented India several times.
Okay.
And the same thing is with Manoj also. Manoj is working in services in an army. He is the best wrestler. We won the best wrestler award from the Polar Championship, which we held in Durban, South Africa.
Oh, great. Oh, man. So these two great wrestlers, huh?
Yeah, they are two great wrestlers fighting for the Asian Championship trial.
Yeah.
Deepak, they are first category, Mr. Ajit Mann.
He's
reveling his bout. And there is no dispute.
These are great people. They are doing good job.
Yes.
And they are learned one of the best referees of India. And Ajit Manji has been long.
Ajit Mann has a long experience in international fighting.
The field of referee, yes. In national fighting.
He's an international experience.
Yeah.
He was the judicial in so many competitions.
International competitions.
Yes.
Great man. So, the 32nd best.
Unfortunately, bad luck, we don't have the mic with the camera.
I have the mic. But it's okay.
Yes.
This camera has a very good capacity.
And so, Mr. Deepak, today is that crowd is not sufficient because it's a Greco-Roman style trial. Otherwise, if we have the both wrestling style, this style and Greco-Roman also, so you should see that there is no space to stand anywhere in the.
Last time there was a World Cup trial.
Yeah.
And the room was jam packed. There was no place for anybody to stand.
Yes, definitely.
It's okay.
You can see the people in.
So Greco-Roman is not so popular in India, but it is alternately it is a good form of wrestling.
Actually,
it's an Olympic game. Yeah.
Yes, we have three styles. Actually, the women wrestling, Greco-Roman, and freestyle wrestling also. But in people in Haryana, people, you know, the clear place is in Haryana.
Yeah.
So I think that they don't have too much interest in Greco-Roman. And either they are not understand the rules of Greco-Roman.
Basically, our India comes from the Kushti background.
Yes, Kushti background.
And then it has recently graduated to the mat, international format, freestyle. And gradually, we are also picking in the field of Greco-Roman, I think. I remember last time we got a lot of medal from cricket, you know.
In cricket also, and Mr. Deepak, I want to inform you that in 56 kilogram weight category, the Sanjeev Tulsi Yadav is won bronze medal from Hungary World Championship.
Yeah. World Championship.
Yes, it is a great achievement for us, for the Deepak wrestler of India. And Sandeep got the bronze medal in World Championship.
Great, Mr. Rajesh. You are a very learned man and you remember things. Yeah, I remember the event. And it was a huge success for Greco-Roman people, you know.
Yes. It is a milestone for the Greco-Roman as well.
Greco-Roman, yeah.
Sandeep is a, you know, is a very small wrestler from India, and recently he got picked up very soon.
He is recognized by everybody in India, you know.
Yes.
When he got his story printed in newspapers, yes, television channels.
Yes. Even he has so many corporate teams, friends with him, like Mr. Narsingh Yadav, Arjun Wadi, and the international star wrestler of India, which is celebrated.
So the bout continues.
The bout is continuing.
The wrestler in red, Mr. Manoj, has 2 points. Still the same.
I remember about 2 months in 2008, he got the gold medal in junior national championship, which was held in Jagannath Puri,
Odisha. Odisha, yes.
The same thing in junior, many times, even senior also. It's very good try to throw out by Moj for 4 points.
The rules of freestyle and Greco-Roman are different, you know?
Not similar, change some rules in Greco-Roman style.
Yeah. I think in freestyle there is no clinch position.
No clinch position. If you have score 6-0, then you have the first round also. Much more experience of Greco-Roman. He has a Commonwealth champion also in Delhi. In 2010.
Oh, great. So, Manoj won the game this time.
Yes.
Great.